Hello, and welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm going to be working on a DIY mud cloth inspired plate. For this plate, I'm going to be using a black plate that I got from the Dollar Tree, as well as a white oil Sharpie marker and electrical tape. If you decide to do this project for yourself, I suggest you use masking tape or painter's tape. I decided to use electrical tape because that's the only tape that I had available to me. But as you will see, the project turned out pretty well. Thank you. plate is for decorative purposes only, unless you want to go to the process of curing a plate. Thank you for watching.